Amazing.
We'll see you later.
This is a family here. We preach it all the time as a, you know, just us being a family. But the whole university, it's a blessing to work here and to be a part of this community. You know, President Elsner and the support he gives to the athletics, you won't find a better boss than Steve Downing. Really, really proud to be a part of this university.
Not many people get to win their basketball season, let alone their career, on a win, and the fact that mine was a back-to-back national championship and we got to do it again and I got to do it with those girls means there's nothing in the world that I think could top that.
I heard you already say three. You're ready to win another one next year.
Oh yeah, absolutely. I mean, why not? You know, you gotta aim for the hardest goal always. When the season started, we told coach, hey, we're gonna win conference, we're gonna win the tournament, and we're gonna win nationals. So next year, why not do the same thing again?
Proud to bring another red banner to that building in there.